Golf show sponsored by Sheridan Ford.
Hi, and welcome to the club at Patriots Glen. Tim Qualls here for the golf show, and I've got standing beside me, head pro dog, entire thing. This is Brian Madeline out here, and Brian, it's a pleasure to come out, and we were just talking just 2 seconds ago that, you know, I remember the day this place opened and what a golf course it's turned into.
Oh, it's in great shape now. I wasn't here at the beginning, but right now it's in great shape. We love to have everybody out.
Yeah, the maturity of the course is what's nice about it. I mean, when they first open, you know, you've got spots and stuff, but the groundskeeper has done a fantastic job and over the years, and the maturity of the golf club is here now, so it's really nice to play. But before we get into golf, because we're going to go out there, and I guess your trainer of golf, his name is?
Jim McGrarty.
Yeah, no, that's who you got to challenge me today, right?
Yes, he's going to challenge you. Hopefully you can take him.
Well, did we inform that I get 2 strokes per hole?
Yeah, we told him that there's mulligans allowed.
All right. Well, as long as that's understood and everything. Because when it comes to it, I mean, golf is something you have to play on a regular basis to get good at. We'll talk about that with Jim, because he is a trainer and teaches golf. So we'll talk a bit about that. But I want to talk about the club at Patriots Glen, because when you say the club at Patriots Glen, it's more than just the golf. It's the environment. Coming out here, I mean, this is your first year out here. I mean, and we've really enjoyed in a short time that we've been out here. You guys have brought a lot of fun to the clubhouse.
Oh, well, thank you. Yes, we've changed some things around this year. Came down from another golf course, and we have the golf course, the homeowners association, we have a pool, and we have some other things, tennis courts, and you know, it's a full family atmosphere out here now.
Yeah, when you're talking about full family atmosphere, that one of the things we want to talk about, you can become a member, because this is a semi-pro, and you know, memberships are available and at great rates right now.
Oh, yes. We are running a special now. If you join now for the rest of the year, you get the rest of the year free, and then just pay the 2009 dues for 2010.
Yeah, so there you go. So you get the rest of the year. I like that. Free golf. You can't get better than that. But then you got the clubhouse, because I was talking to you about outings. I mean, that's what a great course to have outings on. You guys do that quite a bit. But what I like, because I hear a lot of people when they're going out there, especially, you know, they don't want to pay some of the clubhouse fees that they have to pay for catering or having the lunches and stuff like that. That sometimes jacks that money up. They've got something special here that a lot of clubs don't offer. You're actually saying, hey, you can bring in your own caterers, your own food.
Yes, you can. We have a light fare for lunch and dinner. So if that doesn't fit your menu of choice, you can bring in a caterer, just as long as everything's set up through our food and beverage manager and everybody.
Yeah, and working together, and that's a nice thing, because I hear a lot of different charities and stuff. When you're out there and you do golf outings, you're trying to make money for whatever, and then a lot of the money's getting laid out. The more that you spend, the less you got for the charity. So what a great way to me to come in here and work some deals and everything, especially with a light fare, you know, and then the prices of golf and everything else. But the golf course, you know, let's talk about that a little bit if we can, because we talked about it being in great shape and everything else. We talked about membership, but very affordable on a daily basis.
Yes, during the week, our most expensive rate is $49. We have a senior special. It's $29.95. So our senior.
Wait, what's that start at?
Age 50.
I'm there. So
senior tour. We try it that way. Our weekend rate is $59. So we're not that expensive. We kind of this year tried to make golf more affordable again. We reduced all our prices. So.
Yeah. Well, what's the cart run you then?
It's included.
Do what now? Let's rehash this. I'm 50 years old. I can come out and play golf for how much?
$29.95, golf cart included.
Now, yeah, I don't know of anybody out there that's offering that. And what a great golf course this is. So, you know, you don't have to spend that $70, $80 for a round of golf and then, you know, get hit with that cart too. So, you know, $29.90. And then on weekends, you know, it has to change a little bit. But you got, how about as a member? I come out here and I do join the membership and I do that. What do I get special?
You get unlimited greens fees. You can play as much as you'd like. The carts are included in the price. It was $2,300 for the full year.
And the carts are included?
Yes, carts are included in everything here. And also driving range privileges.
Yeah, and that's another thing we got, too. And then you talk about that, and we're going to take you from here after we take a break here in a second and out to talk about teaching, too, because that's another thing that's offered here.
Yes, we just hired this spring. We hired Jim McGarty as the director of instruction here, and he has opened the place up to many, many lessons and clinics and gotten the community involved.
You got a nice little driving range back here, so a lot of ways to go back there and learn some things.
Yeah, it's a beautiful driving range. Our golf course superintendent takes care of everything here and takes care of that and does a great job.
Now, you came coming from a private course out here because they recruited you from a private course to come over here and kind of give it that private feel, if you would. You see a lot of difference here as far as the client. I mean, you can have a lot more fun. You know, sometimes in privates, they get a little stuffy.
Yeah, it's a little different, but the clientele, when they come in, it's built for them. They get to have fun. They get to do what they want. They can hit balls, go out and play. We have a beverage cart out there so they can enjoy themselves with the beverage of choice.
Yeah, sodas and things. You got the beverage, and you got golfers know what that is. That runs. And then, of course, you got this. We're standing on this gorgeous deck. What a great way coming through just to stop and grab a quick bite to eat it before or after.
Oh, yeah, you can stop by from 7 in the morning till dark, and Maggie will be happy to make you anything you'd like.
Yeah, Brian, I know you're busy. You want to get back to it, and so I'm going to let you get back to it. And I want to remind you once again, this is the club at Patriots Glen, and it's real easy to find. Let me remind you with that. If you're coming out of Delaware, especially old Baltimore Pike, just get on that, and then straight down on the right-hand side. It's 2 minutes outside of the state of Delaware. Very convenient for those folks in Cecil County. If you don't know, well, if you live in Cecil County, you should know every road in Cecil County. So it's on old Baltimore Pike right there, and everybody should know where the club at Patriots Glen is. And we're going to take a quick break. Brian, we want to thank you for your time. $29.95?
$29.95 if you're 50 or older.
Cart included?
Cart included.
I'm there. I'm telling you. We're going to take a quick break. When we come back, we're going to be right here at the club at Patriots Glen, and you're watching The Golf Show.
The Golf Show is sponsored by Sheridan Ford.